What is the meaning of the word syncretism? As a noun, the union or attempted fusion of different systems of thought or belief, especially in religion or philosophy. The fusion of originally different inflected forms, resulting in a reduction in the use of inflections. Examples of use: a syncretism of material and immaterial theories. Syncretism is spelled S-Y-N-C-R-E-T-I-S-M. Syncretism.